Welcome to day 55 of my 100-day Nature Devotions for Kids challenge. Today, I'm going to be sharing one fun fact about clams. Most, if not all, clams are filter feeders. They'll take in water and then, like a strainer, they'll filter out the food and get rid of the rest. Proverbs 17:27-28 says, "Whoever restrains his words has knowledge, and he who has a cool spirit is a man of understanding." Even a fool who keeps silent is considered wise. When he closes his lips, he is deemed intelligent. Like how a clam filters out the good from the unwanted, God wants us to be careful of what we say and filter out anything that isn't good. Rather than just say everything that comes to mind, we should stop and think, is this something God would want me to say? God bless.